Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1141. Today we have a 1 vs 1 request that was sent in on the forums by Grouchman21. And he wanted to see Steve Burns from Blue's Clues battle Pikachu. Let's see if Pikachu is smart enough to figure out or solve Blue's little mystery here. We end up on Dr. McCoy's laboratory. Who the heck knows what Blue the dog lost in here? So we see Professor X driving by in the back. Well, a back and forth little battle to start things off. Though Pikachu hits a thunder shock. And teleporting around, really doing nothing there. Steve Burns looks like a super dud right now. Has really no moves at all, just kind of standing there, letting Pikachu electrocute the crap out of him here. Such an eloquent little phrase I put together. Yes, electrocute the crap out of him. And Pikachu going with another thunder shock. Steve was able to get up his defense, but I don't think it matters here. And down goes Steve Burns! And it looks like Pikachu was smart enough to figure out how to beat up Steve Burns in the first round. Let's see what happens in round two. And Steve standing still, putting up his defense, getting a bunch of low kicks off. Wow, Pikachu actually took a little bit of damage there. Pika going up there. A thunder shock. Steve absorbed most of that with his defensive stance. Pikachu much more aggressive here. This thunder shock, he gets all of it. Steve in big trouble here, folks. We got a couple of kicks off, and that may be all he's going to do in this one. There's another thunder shock connection. Pikachu dominating Steve here. And that's it. Down goes Steve Burns. It looks like Pikachu was able to figure out Blue's Clues today, or whatever you want to say. And I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this Random Mugen Battle. Stay tuned for our next request. That'll be Battle 1142, and it'll be coming soon!